This is the story of the hard-working elf. And please never forget, I am living testimony. Jesus loves you.